First step is basic multiplication. In this we are going to take a number. We are going to take 12 and 13 and we are going to multiply it. Generally what we do, we multiply 3 into 2, 3 into 1, but in Vedic mathematics I will using the sutra to multiply this in a different way. So here we have two number and 10 plus 2 is 12. So we are going to take 2 here plus 2 and here 13. First we will multiply this two number. So 3 2s are 6. Then we will plus this two number. That will be 3 plus 2, 5. Then we will multiply this two number, that will be 1. So this is very easy and very simple. You can use it in any number. This is very easy.